The School of Resource and Environmental Management at Simon Fraser University is an interdisciplinary program that tries to tackle a lot of the problems that we face today, including things like heat waves, climate change, ocean acidification, food security, in thoughtful, tangible ways.
I was motivated to choose the School of Resource and Environmental Management because it's one of the top interdisciplinary environmental studies programs in all of Canada. My research in the school focuses on sustainable transportation and climate change policy.
The School of Resource and Environmental Management is a remarkable place because it brings together highly motivated students who are also very smart. And you need motivated and smart people to do the research that we are doing in our department.
We study with a lot of faculty and students coming from various different educational backgrounds. And also upon graduation, this opens up a lot of various career paths.
The faculty members here are leading scholars nationally and internationally. They care very deeply about their work. They care very deeply about their students. The staff here are amazing.
For me, one of the great things about the School of Resource and Environmental Management is that students can come here and work with me looking at governance and policy, but also learn from climate scientists and ecologists about those processes as well.
My main area of research is a new field called food system planning. It is a field of study in planning where we integrate food system consideration into city building and land use. For the everyday person, it means, where are your grocery stores located? Do you get to have farmers market in your city? Are you allowed to keep backyard chickens?
My main area of research is avalanche risk management. We're basically trying to better understand how people make decisions when they go into the backcountry and what kind of tools they could use to make better informed decisions about when and where to expose themselves to avalanche hazard.
My students and I study coastal kelp forests and how climate change is affecting those ecosystems. We also study how predators, when they recover to local ecosystems, can cause a cascade of ripple effects in those coastal ecosystems.
My big excitement and satisfaction about the School of Resource and Environmental Management and working here is its interdisciplinary nature and the way in which we interact and learn from each other and bring those different disciplines to bear in our own work.
I think we're all in many ways bound by the mission of the place, by the school, to enhance the sustainability and social justice of the world, and people are very committed to that. They want to change the world, and it's a very exciting place to be.
The School of Resource and Environmental Management at Simon Fraser University is remarkable.
Remarkable.